topic you are going to say is force the motion, okay? Just to give a introduction first, in the early classes itself you read about force and motion, okay? Now we are going to study in detail. Generally, a force is defined as a push or pull upon an object, okay? What is force here? A force is defined as a push or pull upon an object, okay? Now I'll give you some examples for the force. Generally, when we open the door, okay, when you want to enter into the home, what we do, we want to open the door, okay? First, we have to apply some force, then only the door opens, okay? Next one, when we kick a ball, when the ball is at stationary, okay, when the ball is at stationary, when you want to kick it, what happens? We are applying some force on the ball, then only the ball moves from one position to another. This is kind of a force. Next one is when we are hammering a nail, okay, when you want to put some bolts in the ball, what you are doing, when you take a hammer and hammer it, then only the nail enters into the ball. This is another type of force. Lifting some objects, okay, when a class teacher is telling to lift the bag, what you do immediately, you apply some force, then only the bag, then only you can lift the bag, okay, this is a kind of force. Otherwise, when your ma'am is telling to drag the bench, then what you are doing, you are applying some force, then you are dragging the bench there, okay. From these motion, these all involve some motion and there is some push or pull. Understood now what is force and what are the examples I have given here, okay? There are many examples, I have given some four examples here, four or five examples, okay? Next, what they are telling is, force is an external agent capable of changing the state of rest or motion. From this example itself, we understood that force is an external agent capable of changing the state of rest or motion. Okay, direction of force. For the direction of force, I am telling here the ball is in the stationary. I am telling here the ball is in the stationary position. When you want to kick the ball moves here. Now it goes straight. Okay, that is when you are applying the force. So it is known as applied force here. Understood? And the formula given for the force is the SI unit of force. The SI unit of force is Newton. Okay, SI unit meaning standard system of unit. Standard system of unit, okay. So they given us the SI unit of force is Newton and the symbol is N, okay. And the common symbol for force is F. The common symbol for force is F, okay. Understood, children, all of you, what is force? What are the examples I have given here? And these all involve some push or pull, then only the object moves from one position to another position. And what are the changes? What are the direction of force, how it is applied here? And the unit of force is Newton and common symbol for force is F, okay. Next, we are going here for the force has different effects, okay. The force has different effects, okay. A force can make a body which is at rest to move, okay. When any object is in rest, we are applying some force only then it moves, okay. This is the first point. Second point, it can stop a moving body or slow it down. Okay, when you're kicking a ball, what happens when you only started to take that ball? What you will go and take the ball immediately, and you are applying some force and you're stopping it. Okay. Next one is it can accelerate the speed of a moving body. Accelerate meaning giving. It accelerates the speed of the moving body. Okay, anything. Okay, any object when you want to take from one place to another, you're applying some force on it. Okay. It can also change the direction of the moving body. Okay, it can also change the direction of the moving body. Same example I given for the ball here. When you are kicking the ball, what happens? It moves from one place to another. Okay, from this we came to know that it can also change the direction of the moving body. Okay, understood, children, what is force? What are the examples for force? And what is the external agent of the force? Formula, symbol, and particularly these are the effects that have applied on force. Okay, understood? Next class we are going to see about forces. There are two types of forces, contact and non-contact forces. I hope so all of you understood this, what is force, okay?